Eddie McGuire is in hot water for what seems like the millionth time, and the AFL just doesn't really care.
Was the apology enough? I've construed that to say, was that an acceptable apology? And from the people I've spoken to, the answer is yes.
Well, he's obviously not speaking to these people.
It is time that people call him out.
I think we've moved past understanding racist jokes, but clearly we haven't moved past sexist jokes and recognising that it is harmful.
It's such a pity that they needed to default to that sort of really vicious language, and I don't accept that it was playful banter.
That's Carolyn Wilson there, Walkley Award-winning journalist, chief football writer for The Age, and the butt of Eddie McGuire's most recent gaffe, a domestic violence joke. While bantering with the boys on Triple M before dunking himself for charity on Monday,
Eddie McGuire!
Eddie joked about drowning Caroline.
I reckon we should start the campaign for a one-person slide next year. Caroline Wilson, and I'll put in 10 grand straight away, make it 20, and if she stays under, 50.
It's a joke that she, rightfully, is not comfortable with and says brought her back to the bad old days of sports reporting. Originally, Eddie defended his joke but has since apologised in a pretty insincere private schoolboy kind of way.
Are you sorry for those comments?
I'm sorry that was the way it was certainly perceived. To put it into context of the day, everyone was joking.